Hello and welcome back to my channel Shine Bright, and today I'm going to give the review of this Blossom Kochar Aroma Magic Juniper Berry Oil Free Moisturizer. It restores skin and lightens blemishes. It is for oily skin and it is 100 ml of the product, and I have bought it for ₹200 from Amazon. Now what is written on the tube is that I am 100% free of petrochemicals, phthalates, toxic ingredients, parabens, artificial fragrance and color. It is enriched with SPF 15. I protect, moisturize and brighten your skin. The multitasking extracts of juniper berry and cucumber act as an efficient anti-aging and anti-inflammatory and antioxidant agents, protecting the skin from the sun by guarding it against harmful free radicals. My blend of patchouli and lemon essential oils helps regulate the oil level in the skin. Together with aloe vera juice, my non-greasy gel formula help heal acne and lighten blemishes, leaving your skin well nourished, refreshed and brighter. Now how to use it? You have to take it in your palm, and for best result, use daily after cleansing, toning and oiling the skin. Use me in the morning and night, or when whatever your skin feels the need for some extra care. So it contains aqua, cinnamon, dicia, chinensis oil, aloe, barbadensis juice, vegetable glycerin, juniperus communis extract, ergosterone, Kavalin essential oil, cucumis sativus extract, citrus medica, limonum essential oil, xanthan gum, hydrolyzed hyaluronic acid. So these are the things which are written on this tube, and I've been using this since 2 years. I have acne prone and sensitive skin. My skin is sensitive and gets irritated very quickly because of exposure to environment and because of the greasiness or oiliness. Because my skin is oily, so I get oil on my face, and my skin is also acne prone, so I need a very light moisturizer or oil free moisturizer. So this is my go-to moisturizer whenever my skin feels very oily and we need to apply a moisturizer. So I use this is in the form of gel, and it is a very light moisturizer. It is a very good moisturizer. It does not gives any kind of sticky feeling on your face or any kind of greasiness on your face. It is very nice. It is just like aloe vera gel, and it has a very nice fragrance also, and it has SPF of 15, and it is completely natural. It is made up of natural products, natural ingredients, so that is the best thing. So it does not harm your skin. You can apply it, and if your skin has become very sensitive, and if your skin has become very irritated because of acne and you're not able to apply any kind of moisturizer, then this is the one which you should use, because this is very light. This is gel form, just like water you can say, or very gel form moisturizer. This you can use it during your when your skin has become sensitive, and it is a very nice moisturizer. Definitely you should try. As you can see, the moisturizer is gel based and it is very light in texture without any color, and it is very light in texture, like similarly like gel. So you should give it a try, and it is very nice. It works on sensitive and irritated skin or acne prone skin, and it works very nicely on me, for me. And if you like my video and find this video useful and informative, then please do like, share and subscribe to my channel, and thanks for watching.